guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, I'm Jenny, and bienvenidos a mi canal. Today I have a pretty exciting video for you guys. I'm going to be showing you guys my summer lit playlist, my reggaeton edition, because I do have other songs that I want to show you guys that are not like my Spanish songs. Your girl's excited, and I just wanted to share you guys my updated reggaeton playlist. I do have another video of my reggaeton music, so you guys can see that down below, and I also have my playlist linked down below on Spotify, so you guys can follow me on there. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video. If you do, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you guys get notified every single time that I post a new video. Let's just get on with the video because your girl's excited. So sit back, I don't know, grab your booty shorts or something, because we're gonna start dancing, because it grows. Last year, it was Te Boté, that was like summer anthem, and like that was the song that you like played all the time. But this song is definitely gonna be my anthem, and it of course had to be the first song that I played, because this song gets me so hyped, I don't know why, and I'm sorry if you guys can hear the loud cars in the background, but if you know where I'm from, that's all there is, basically. For my next song, I went on a road trip to the desert by myself, and this was the song that I was listening to and jamming out to on the top of my lungs. So hopefully you guys enjoy the song just as much as I enjoy the song. For the next song, this song has been out for a while now, but it's still just as hype for summertime, so I added it to the playlist. This song, I reassure you, will make you want to get up and start dancing, because girl, we better throw it back. This song has also been out for a while, but it is one of my top songs to listen to during the summer because it just gets you hyped up as well. So okay, you guys know I had to add Anuel, and for one of my close friends, you know who you are, and I know you're watching this, so this is for you. Next song, también, I had to add Zaddy number. Obviously, I had to add Maluma into this, so. So, you know, I had to add the queen herself, Karol G, because, like I said, she's the queen, so. This is also one of my favorite songs from Farruko's album. Is it a summer lit playlist without Ozuna? No. So I had to add him. I told you guys, I really like Farruko's new album, so I had to add another one.
Yo baila, baila, baila. Ponle música pa' que esto no pare. Baila, baila, baila.
Next song.
Pórtate mala, pórtate mala. Pórtate, pórtate, pórtate mala. Ayer, ayer.
Pórtate, pórtate, pórtate. Ay, escucha, broma. Hoy me toca
a mí. Kaylee did add this to my playlist, so shout out to you, Kaylee.
Si tienen algo que me la pantalla me vuelve loco su, pero que brinque, que se brinque.
Y dona, nunca se quita, nunca se cansa, siempre brinque, 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 dona, dale brinque, dona.
For the last song, they just recently dropped this song, so I wanted to add it to the playlist as well because I know this is gonna be a go-to song during the summertime, so. So that's gonna be it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. If you want to check out my playlist, it is gonna be listed down below as well in case you guys missed it when I said it in the beginning. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for 500 subscribers. Like, it means the world to me, and I'm so grateful for you guys. And I'm so happy that you guys are enjoying these videos just as much as I'm enjoying making them. But hopefully you guys stick around for the next video. Just a little side note, I just wanted to tell you guys that I really do love you guys so much, and thank you so much for supporting me, and it means the world to me. And I can't wait for you guys to see what I have in store for this. And if you guys really enjoyed this video, let me know down in the comment box below if you guys have any recommendations, because I'm always open to recommendations. So let me know. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next video.